So new reporting on messaging struggles within the White House. CNN's Isaac DeVere reports, quote, being familiar never makes the feeling less dreadful. White House aides emailing each other during one of President Joe Biden's stops on the road, tracking who's covering what he's saying and which TV channels are taking the speech live, and realizing a number of times that the answer was none. You are thinking, said one person familiar, why are we doing this?